one lob forward for Gebhard. Derek Gebhard into the 18, squares to the middle! It spills by Vikla, and Madison score early once again. Just 5 minutes after the whistle, Derek Gebhard gets his fourth goal of the season. I'll correct myself there. Take a look at this replay here. Just a long ball supplied by Justin Succo. Taps it down. Vikla was not ready for it. I think he had to